Eric, good time for the shot. Remember the musical stylings made famous in these cheesy commercials?
The one and only? Could it be? Zamfir the Pan Flute? You know what? Too bad for Zamfir Anderson.
Where are the commercials?
He's not getting on tonight. You know why? What? We got something a little bit better than Zamfir. What? There's a little taste.
Wait,
as I recall, Anderson Cooper, this morning I turned on the television only to find this. No, not my usual workout program. It was Anderson Cooper and Kelly Ripa getting ready to do the thigh dance. But I noticed you weren't really into the thigh dance.
I refused to do the
I think part of the problem was you just didn't have the right attire. So, today I went out and got a little something.
Really?
I think purple is good for thigh. And I got you a matching headband. And then, I thought,
let's go.
Perhaps the original thigh dance could do a better job than even Kelly Ripa.
Yes! Thanks,
look at this.
Yeah.
Frank choreographed the whole routine.
Step across.
You do this at home, people, and you'll be ready for bikini season in no time flat. Yeah.
Wow. Yeah.
So I don't know. I mean, maybe in a show of solidarity, you'd like to put the headband on.
Oh, that's right.
360 size.
All right.
Woo!
All right. Thank you very much. Wow.
There you have it.
That's something.
Good times co-hosting with Kelly in the mornings, isn't it?
You
never know what it's going to do for you at night, though.
Yeah. Wow.
Yeah.
If you see some amazing videos, tell us about it. CNN.com/360. Yeah, anyway, let's move on. I don't, yeah.
Do I still have a job?
No. Still ahead, Democratic presidential candidate Hillary Clinton opens her tax records to the public. 6 years of joint tax returns documenting just how much the former first couple made and also how much they gave away after leaving the White House. We're following the money next on 360.